And I think Mucho is the perfect time to tune in here. He's kicking off his round. He's first place. Final round of the event. This is going to be serious golf. From 125 yards out. Someone's heading for the green. This putt's for birdie. This one's about 3 feet from the cup. And starting today's round off at even par. Next up is the par five. And look at this drive go. Going for days. And this next shot is setting up above the hole, so let's see what happens. Okay, and hitting this par five in two is going to set up some definite eagle possibilities. And ladies and gentlemen, the eagle has landed. And now teeing off on this par four. Put a fade on this one. Nothing wrong with that. And I think he's gonna like that. It's about 6 feet to go here. And that'll drop the birdie. And now teeing off on the par three hole. And with that, he's on the green. And this for the birdie. And that putt drops. And teeing off on this next hole. Wind could be an issue on this one. And, well, I guess we're about to find out. Thank you. and about 165 yards to the pin. Going with the 7-iron on this one.
Well, you'll probably like that.
From 24 feet away. And for the par. And that one will drop. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And now the 6th hole. And here's the 6-iron.
And he's probably gonna like that.
And this is for birdie. Ooh, that one's, that's too bad. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off.
And I think he's gonna like that.
From here, about 190 yards. Might be a bit too much club on this one. And that has turned into a fantastic approach shot. And next on the plate is the 8th hole.
And I think he'll like that.
And about 235 yards to go.
Very well played golf shot. Hitting this par 5 and 2 is going to set up some serious possibilities. Ooh, it looked close. It just didn't go. This putt's about 3 feet away. And that one drops for the birdie. And now the ninth hole. Appears to be heading for the fairway here. From 170 yards out. Yeah, it looks like a 5-iron. That's just poor luck on that approach. Seems to me the wind may have gotten a hold of that shot. This putt's right around 2 feet. And after that one, they're 6 under for the day. And on to the 10th hole here. Oh, looks like he's put a little draw on this shot. And this shot's looking promising. And about 170 yards out. Going with the 8-iron here. And he will like that. And this putt's for birdie. And about 5 feet to go here. And that one will drop for par. And they're 6 under on the day after that hole. And now the 11th hole. Well, so far so good for this one. And about 215 yards out from here. That looks like a 5-iron. This putt's looking to be about 2 feet. And now we find ourselves on the 12th. Going with the 9-iron. Nice shot. I think you'll like that. And this for the birdie. Nice putt there. And now teeing off on the par 5. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And about 175 yards to the pin. Going with the 8-iron. And that is some fantastic club work on this par 5 green, hitting it in 2. Oh my gracious, that was close. And about 5 feet to go here. And that putt will drop for birdie. And teeing off on this par four. Wilson was looking pretty good. Okay, about 185 yards to the pin. Going with the 5-iron here. And he's on the green, putter's coming out. And this one's for birdie. And a decent putt. And moving on to the 15th hole. And nothing wrong with that shot. And hitting from 195 yards out. Here's an 8-iron. Fantastic. And hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to open up some real interesting possibilities. And the eagle putt drops. And setting up on the 16th tee. Looks like a 7-iron. Looking good. Okay, and he's on the green now. And about 6 feet away. For the birdie. Okay, and moving on to the 17th now. I think this one's going to find the short grass. And about 190 yards to the pin. This one's looking good, folks. Well, I don't think they meant to do that on the approach. Bit too much club on that. Would you look at that? For the bird. And now, teeing up for the final hole of the round. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. And this next shot, setting up below the hole. Looks like the hybrid is on display here. Looks like the hybrid could be a bit too much club on this one. And this putt is for a final round score of 58. And the par putt drops.